I'm Aubrey Kane, your student body president.
And I'm Laurel Noll, your student body vice president. Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Please pause for a moment of silence.
Good morning, Spring Valley. I'm Sydney Depositor.
And I'm Abby Zvaniks.
It's time for Throwback Thursday. Take a look at this picture and try to guess who it is.
As a part of our Distracted Driving Awareness Campaign, AAA Carolinas is supporting an essay contest for the students of Spring Valley High School. Your essay should answer the following question. How can we change the attitude and behavior concerning texting while driving, especially among teenagers?
All students who submit an essay will have their names entered into a drawing for a chance to drive a golf cart around AAA's Texting While Driving cone track. Demonstration is on April 25th. The submission deadline for the essay contest is April 22nd. And to enter, send your original 200-word essay to AAADriverEd@mailaaa.com. Be sure to include your full name, email address, phone number, and grade in the message.
Submissions will be judged by a panel of five judges who are involved in traffic safety. Winners will be announced to the Distracted Driving Assembly on May 7th, as you can win as much as $150. Now to Rebecca Brickle with our weather.
Happy Thursday, Spring Valley. I'm Rebecca here with your weather for Friday. On Friday, the high will be 81 with low of 50. You can kiss your stuffy nose goodbye because there's a 60% chance of rain, so all the pollen will be washed away. That's all the weather for today. Back to you, Sydney and Abby.
Thanks, Rebecca. In club news, National Technical Honor Society applications and fees are due on Friday, April 12th by 3 p.m. Juniors, today is one of your last chances to buy your prom tickets. Prices are now $55 for a single and $65 for a couple. Buyers today.
Don't forget that next week is the Trash and Show. WSV News has been working on summer cycling videos to help raise awareness of how you can take part. Here's a look at the negative effects of not recycling.
ODY Beats.
Now to Maddie with today's sports.
Kings, the softball team was able to rebound last night and defeat Cardinal Newman 16-6 in six innings. Teams in action tonight are B-Team Baseball hosting Ridgeview at 6, softball hosts Dutch Fork with games beginning at 5:30, and tennis plays Ridgeview starting at 5. The golf team hosts Lugoff Elgin at 4:30 at Woodlands. Here's a look at this year's golf team. That's all the sports for today. Back to you, Sydney and Abby.
Thanks, Maddie. There are a few more sports announcements. Sports physicals for the 2013-2014 school year will be held this Saturday, April 13th at 10 a.m. at the Moore Clinic office in Lexington. The cost is $10. Students must sign up with Coach Dobbins to be eligible for the physical. See Coach Dobbins if you have any questions.
Cheer Trials will be held next week, April 15th through 19th from 4 to 6 in the Auxiliary Gym and Commons.
Coach Aldridge and Coach McKinney are accepting signups for the Spring Intramural Basketball Tournament today through Friday in the Aux Gym at lunch. There will be four players per team and you must sign up to play. The tournament will begin on Tuesday, April 16th.
Seniors, listen up because here's some information you'll need to know. First, if you know your name is difficult to pronounce, go see Mr. Grantham to be sure it will be said correctly at graduation.
Also, bowling night will be held at Royalty Lanes from 6 to 8 tonight. Be sure you bought your ticket. And then during lunch, sign up to make sure you sign up for your prom tickets.
Send in pictures of you and your friends to svseniors13@gmail.com. They will be displayed at prom as part of the theme Memories and Lights.
It is time again to recognize spiking freshmen who earned grades of 77% or higher in all their classes for third quarter. Cupcakes will be distributed in the commons during lunch on Thursday. You must have your report card and your ID to receive your cupcake.
Thanks, Sydney.
Now it's time to reveal our throwback photo of the week. Charity, a cute baby. We won't be airing on Friday because of the Pride Assembly, nor will we be during HSAP testing of next week because the schedule will be changed. That's all your news for today.
Have a great day.